this other Eden, demi-paradise. This fortress, built by nature against infection and the hand of war. This happy breed of men. This little world. This precious stone set in the silver sea. This blessed plot. This earth. This realm.
An island, this Britain. Shakespeare called it a fortress. Its traditional defense against the hand of war, wooden walls. Ships like Admiral Nelson's Victory. Another defense, a breed of men summed up in 9 words.
England expects that every man will do his duty.
An island breed, happiest at sea. At Cowes on the Isle of Wight, there's a solid week of sailing for the descendants of those who manned the wooden walls. It's the home of the Royal Yacht Squadron. You might even catch a glimpse of royalty a-sailing.
Is the Queen here?
Don't know, love, but that's the Duke's pennant there.
Island people. They come to Cowes unfurling jibs, spinnakers, and the old school tie. Away from water, they'll make a London park their sea. Make the London sky their playground. British roads always lead you to the sea in every direction. From Penzance in Cornwall, far to the south, to Whitby in the north. Then clear on up to the shoals of Skye. And beyond to the headlands of the Hebrides. Those who live by the sea take their living from the sea. For Brenda and Gladys May, townsmen and tripper alike, must have their fish and chips.
2 bits of cod, please, and 6 pence.
Penzance is Land's End, but it has no pirates now. Just salty work and hard days to break in half with a drop of something. Not just tea.
Pint to better, George?
Aye. Pint to the best.
Take any road, and it will take you to an English pub. Any road. Stop over. Keep your ears open for the music of British speech.
Did you see the headline on the front page?
Now, England will beat Argentina 2-1 on Saturday, and then they'll go for West Germany.
For the poorest man was laughing when I came back again. For by any side was Dr. McIntyre. Oh, you can come and see the baby anytime you like to go. It's Lineway, it's Mommy in the wee white shawl. And it looks so neat and swanky like a dumpling in the hanky. That we're going to call him William Mangus, Jimmis and Jock McCall.
Charge him, please. Thank you, gentlemen.
Take any road. To the green of a glade in Devon. To the shadow of a valley in Yorkshire or Wales. Take any road. 100 roads to 100 villages. From North Bevy to East Lynn, to South Pemberton, to Westward Ho.
Thank you.
any road. Pause a bit. Lake called Windermere. Along rivers whose names you know as well as Main Street. Thames and Severn. Afton and Dee. Avon. Avon River. Stratford Town. In this small place, one man planted a flower that became a garden which blossomed into the very language we speak today. His name was Shakespeare. Was Anne Hathaway. He walked these streets. Thought here, wrote here. He still might write.
Oh, so light a foot will ne'er wear out the everlasting flint. What is she that all our swains commend her, whose beauty nature's own sweet and cunning hand laid on? I'll tell the world, a dish.
He made words live forever, and people too. From Hamlet to Harry, crown uneasy on his head. His is not the only Briton, nor his people the only old friends you may meet on your way. There's Tom Brown, schoolboy, and Davy Copperfield, Lady Windermere, and Becky Sharp, and Tom Jones. Robin Hood, then Little John. And shrouded in the mist of time, a boy who pulled a sword from a stone and became King Arthur. And in your mind's ear, you can hear them speak from the pages.
Lonely sea and the sky.
The highwayman came riding up to the old inn door.
Keep still, you little devil, or I'll cut your throat. Tell us your name, quick.
Pip! Pip, sir!
She bears on the reef! Now! Now! Light your beacon!
50 sovereign for you, 50 for me, and the rest for his lordship.
I'm late. Oh, bless my whiskers, I'm late.
Alice in Wonderland and Tom and Pip never really lived, but Britain does, and swings.
Ladies and gents, everything in the fair works by steam. Now don't be shy, have a try. What you lose on the roundabout, you gain on the swings. Roll up, roll up.
Mods and rockers and racers too. No telling what you'll meet on your road.
Missing something?
Start of the ruddy race.
Follow any road today and come face to face with yesterday. For 300 years, they've been riding their boundaries in Langham on the Scottish border to see if the boundaries are still there. Called the common riding. tag along with the crowd. Find a border of your own and see if the heather still blooms. In an island with 1,800 years of history, centuries are milestones. Here once were Romans. Hadrian's legions built him this wall, cleaving Britannia clear across. On this side, civilization, the Roman Empire. On the other, tribal territory, untamed.